I got your dark hole here. How many years?
About 7 or 8.
How many albums they made?
About 10 albums.
Why do you like their music?
They got a great sound. I heard them first on the Budokan album.
Yeah.
And Japan tour, and I just followed them ever since. I think they're great.
All right, you said you wanted to help with the introductions. What you got to do now is you don't shake. You got the album?
I got it right here.
All right. Oh, you're secreting it on the side. So when I say, ladies and gentlemen, cheat trick, you hold it up to him, and he'll... Teamwork.
You got it.
You ready?
All right.
Folks, ladies and gentlemen, Cheap Trick! You know, smoking is bad for your health.
Smoke too much, Dick.
You know why? People say, why is there so much smoke in rock and roll? You know why that is? It's these dumb lights. You can't see those lights unless there's smoke. Rick Nielsen, please introduce the drummer.
Oh, is Mr. Bunny Carlos back there?
Bunny, welcome back. It's good to see you, sir. And to my immediate left.
Well, this is my friend Robin Zander here.
Robin, I thought you were going to shake his hand for a minute. And lastly.
And playing the 12-string bass is Mr. John Brandt.
John, welcome. Thank you very much. You always wear your baseball hat and your medals and all of this silly stuff. You want to bring this in? Hold on. Bring it in. Here you go. What possessed you? You want to get this started? What do these things cost?
This one cost about $3,500.
Wow.
I call this is the truth. I call this my Uncle Dick.
And you're nothing, kidding. Nothing. Thanks a lot. Look, anything costs $3,500. If I can't drive it, I don't buy it, you know. Why did you get into customized guitars?
Well, I bought my first guitar at Sears, and they quit making custom stuff there, so I had to go.
How many of these do you have?
Elsewhere. I got about 150 guitars.
Wow.
This one has a detachable head, so...
They're dropping out on us here. You are in it. Do you take your music seriously despite all this craziness?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just like to have fun. I'm just like Cyndi Lauper.
Sure. Why did it take so long to make this album?
Well, we took about 6 months off and really thought about the songs a little bit and sat around and took a lot of time writing them.
The drummer always gets the neglected. You know that one. What are we going to do next?
We're doing a song called Little Sister.
Is that right?
Yeah.
We concur. Ladies and gentlemen, Cheap Trick.